Okay, so in order to do live productions remotely, you're going to need two pieces of software. The first one is OBS, Open Broadcaster Software. This is a really robust and advanced software, so we will have a second tutorial showing you the setup and how to use it. The second is Zoom. Zoom, you know from video conferencing, but we're also going to set it up to be able to kind of switch between things as if it was a live shoot. So, download those before we begin.